Hello, friend. Meditation is messy business. It's nice to think that meditation is just all about bliss and harmony. I look at these pictures about meditation and I see this beautiful person sitting on the beach in idyllic sunset out there, or a monk in some monastery with just a face of bliss on. But, you know, for me, what I'm finding is meditation is just messy business. You know, my knee hurts. Well, if my knee doesn't hurt, then maybe my back hurts. Well, if I can focus on the inner experience at hand, the focus of my meditation, well, I do that for a while, and then the mind takes me away, and I return again. It's messy business. And when I do have a lovely meditation, and I feel this sort of meditative glow, I go out into the world, and something happens, and I lose it, and then I have to go back to the mat again and meditate to get that inner experience back. Yeah, it's messy business. But it's also messy business for other people. It's the way of the practice. The monk sitting in the monastery, it's hard work. It's 2 steps forward, 1 step back. The person sitting on the beach, even if they were meditating and not just modeling, it's the same. It's a practice of, like I say, going 2 steps forward, 1 step back, but then you get to go 2 steps forward again and only 1 step back. We get to return to the practice again and again. And if we simply accept that meditation is messy business, then that's okay. If there's a problem in meditation, fix it, go back to meditation again and again. And then the messy part of meditation becomes unimportant. It is simply accepted, and a new way is found through. The meditation becomes easier. So, I don't worry so much now that meditation is messy. I simply return and return. All right. Be well. Thank you.